Royal Costume Ball, huh? That'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? Reach is pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of Corvo. Better you than me.
Clear the streets. This area is restricted to invited guests only by request of the local landowner. Unauthorized.
Work was the best he could do, and still they weren't satisfied. This city is built on the bones of the Romulans.
I need help!
Question is, can I kill it? I don't remember.
There's nothing left of the man he used to be. He is very ill, but be warned. still has much strength.
Oh, Artie Corvo. Is that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the executioner? Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tivian wine. And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year, far away, even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party, and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
That's a person. Okay. Well, I suppose I can kill them then. Let me just... That is fairly inefficient, to be honest. No. We can basically just go over the fence room.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Yes? Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire.
Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop. Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
I wanted to pull out the sword.
He's indoors this time.
Hello. The Boyles hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
She beats her servants. The rich still cling to the belief that the plague will only sicken in the poor. He really did care for her once. He is very rich and powerful. He first saw her when he was nine. She somehow got her foot stuck in the wheel. The job of an aristocrat is to stay an aristocrat. His family controls a large estate with many servants. He is wealthy and wears fine clothing, but under is very rich and powerful. The job of an aristocrat is to stay an aristocrat. When the last leviathan is gone, darkness will...
Hey, they told me not to let anyone up here. Do me a favor, head back down.